I'm sorry. Good morning. Little things. I'm sorry. I just sent you a thing to it, too. I was going to get on my main, but I didn't realize that we were going to sit here for a second. You know, I don't want to fuck up and lose my account. So if y'all have any other girls, you can invite them or share it or whatever. I have to let y'all listen to something. Because y'all had to make me not feel as old as my husband just made me feel.
I mean, as you made yourself feel.
Good morning. No.
Yes.
No, you could have just played along and been like, yeah, I know that song.
Okay, so you wanted me to lie to you.
Yep.
Mixed signals, babe. Mixed signals.
Yes, can I add you as a mod on here, babe? There's Tori. I know her little smart ass don't care. Okay, thank you, babe. Mixed signals. Right. Y'all, he made me feel old.
No, you made yourself
old. No, you made me feel old.
Made yourself feel old.
I had to look up when Usher's song Nice and Slow came out because I was like, Slow came out because I was like, but y'all, hold on. A, how did we determine that? How did we determine that you were? So isn't he cute? Somebody sent me a bunch of little ghost like gifts the other day and they're adorable. Anyway, so I'm letting him listen to it. I was like, do you know this song? Do you know this song? Do you know this song? About the, I probably played Nice and Slow, Brian McKnight, and what was the other one? And he was like, babe, I'm beginning to realize why you had a kid at 16. Which I had a kid at 17, not 16. I'm like, it's bad. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. It was, I was a bad kid. Right, but he said that due to like what I was trying to get him to listen to. Where, baby, babe, I swear to God, babe, Nathaniel, why can he not hear? And I'm the old one, you little fucker. Ow!
What the fuck was that?
I thumped the window to get your attention. I was trying to holler at you.
Dummy?
Don't call me dumb. Can I see your phone really quick so I can let them listen to the thing I sent you? And then I'll give it right back. All right, listen, y'all. So, when... Where's your... Oh, there it is. I was supposed to say, where's your text messages? This came on my TikTok feed, okay? This song right here.
Don't get me wrong, I'ma give you what you want, but that's all you get from me. Cause when I pull up, you better be ready. I got plans to put my hands all over your body, baby. That liquor gon' make you...
Anybody that's close to my age, I guess, seeing how some people don't listen to R&B in the 90s because they were only 7. Girl.
It had nothing to do with it.
What you want to do? It's 7 o'clock on the dot. I'm in my drop top. Who's in the streets?
They already said it because you're a baby.
I got a real pretty, pretty little thing that's waiting for me.
Like... I don't know. There's a bunch of kind of sketchy shit coming out. But I don't even care, right? Well, like, I don't care in the sense that that's not the Usher I knew. Like, that don't change the thing that I had a whole playlist of his songs. You know how many times I flipped over that tape? No, that one wasn't a tape, I don't think. I think that one was a CD, actually. I don't know. I got me Shania Twain on a tape. Hell, you're only 24. Oh my gosh, you're younger than my husband. I guess he just ain't cool. But no, he did. He made me feel old as fuck. He was like, I was like playing that part in the song. I was like, what does that make you remember? He was like, I don't know. And I was like, babe. So then I didn't even say anything and I played the Usher song. And he was like, I don't know either one of those songs. And my jaw were like, the fuck? It's okay though. Girl, I'm older than you. I'm 38. But yeah, he sure as shit made me feel old as fuck. That's so funny. Ooh, I like your tag. Tora Luna? Or Tora Laura? Tora Laura? I don't know how to say your name, but I like your tag. Like, I have it too. Oh, she went out. She must have, like, scrolled in on accident and went out and come back in. Summer tea? Yeah, I know. Me too. Do you like them? They're beautiful. Should I add you to... Here, I'll just take a screenshot and I'll tag you in my ASMR when I get my new teeth, okay? I'm telling y'all. I'm about to make a whole goddamn account that has everything to do with my teeth. I'm gonna be, like up in the fucking camera. Putting them in and taking them out. I'm gonna get one of those microphones that like listens to everything. Eat with them in. Watch. Y'all think the no bra thing was a big thing. Just wait. Somebody was like, okay, so I realized that you posted that, but like, why? And I was like, because. Which is so fucked up now that I actually think about it. Because I was not really defending, but trying to make somebody feel not so shitty about what had happened to them, because it had also happened to me. But she decided to do, why get new ones? Because of dumbasses like you. And I would like to be able to chew my food, but... Girl, I wish one of my kids were moms. Yeah, that's why my husband has a hard time like chewing with his in and stuff. Don't bite me. I'll gum the shit out of you. Ask my husband. It's fun. Yeah. So I'm getting defensive. It's just, I'm tired of dumbass shit. You know what I'm noticing? Okay, so clearly when some of these videos were recorded, I probably don't remember, right? If we're just being honest. I am too. I am. Yeah, absolutely. But yeah, so. The other day, somebody was. Possibly. I don't want to say they were because I don't know 100%. Intoxicated, making it a lot. Or doing a lot the other day, right? And I realized, hold on, wait. Why do some of us blue-eyed people, like, our eyes get lighter during that time? Does anybody know, like, the chemistry behind it? Because I was like, hold on, I think I recognize that. Because, yeah, mine did too. Like, you can tell the difference between, like, some of them and whatever. Obviously not lights, but you know what I mean. It happens to you. Yeah, like, it was very strange to me. I don't know. I guess I just didn't see it until recently.
They said my plate will be ready later today.
Okay.
But I'll just come back Monday and get it.
Oh, well, if I happen to be in this area, I can pick it up for you, but... Oh, we're coming back to town later anyway.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we'll just leave early then.
Okay.
Come over here.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I didn't notice that until watching some of these old videos back. That I'm, just so everybody knows, I am not seeking out, obviously, to be just pop up every once in a while. This pit pop up every once in a while. No, that car most definitely has something in the back. I mean, inside, like, there's water on the inside. Hold on, y'all. I wonder why sometimes it's bigger and sometimes it's not. I don't know, but it doesn't matter. Seeking. What? What am I seeking? What are you talking about? Hi, Mr. Babyface. I wonder what, like, all right, babes. 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 I don't know. I have to look it up now. I don't know. I have to look it up now. Just calling it before it happens. Is it seeking? You thought I was... What? Seeking what? Wait. Seeking what? Know what the fuck he wants. Without a beard, is it? Well, it will in the older pictures. She do it. Can we add a baby face? You without a beard, is it? Well, it will in the older pictures. She do it. Can we add a baby face? Baby face. Comments, people that aren't mods that say it, but y'all are gonna worry that a mod thinks that you're like doing something sketchy by going out and coming back in or something. Is that why y'all say that sometimes? Or is it because you, like, possibly didn't hear me? Oops, shit. Yeah. And, My pinky, the pinky promise one is my favorite. I can't wait until I get everything done in the house so I can do my. You may not have seen that because you've been gone for a second. He got me. Hold on. Hold on, I'm trying to find it. See what I mean? By the way. I'll turn into that for a second. Hold on. Where is... Y'all, I've got to go through these fucking pictures so bad. Oh, he got me this one. Did you do the white background or the black background? It's the white one, right? He got...
Black.
It's no, it's the white.
White.
He got me this as a custom diamond art. I can't wait to do it. Hey, love. How are you? I mean, I've made a couple of them, but not many. No, not anywhere close. Because we've been doing the house and stuff. So, yeah, no, it's on the back burner for right now. Yep. I love it. We got it. Hold on. Where'd it go? Shit. Our pinky promise one, too. But I don't know where it's at either. Oh, there's those. Okay, so what was above this? Our pinky promise. We have the engagement pinky promise picture, too. It's just shitty quality, unfortunately. It was taken on a phone. And it was, like, not, I don't know. It was taken on my friend's phone. Kind of upsets me, but whatever. It's what we use for our wedding invites. We sent out magnets as our wedding invite. All the time. It's the thing. We used to always pinky promise about everything. Our kids do too. Don't they? Pinky promise?
Tyler's out.
Who?
Tyler.
Out of who?
Raz.
He been out.
Oh, well, that was him.
Oh, well, I mean, tall, gangly, it probably, I mean, I should have known. What's moving around in the bed truck? I wonder what he's doing downtown though. Maybe court. I forgot today is a weekday, huh?
And this Monday, Pause event, the Pause, PAWS, is back for 2024. The Rib Dinners at Montana.
Look, they're doing the coat spray. Oh, and this is what I was talking about. If, you know, you're cold outside walking around because you can't listen to what the people that you're living with tell you to do, they do have things like coats for kids. See the little cop car over there that's got lights going? Oh, I went the wrong way. Whatever. Yeah. They do have things like that that you could very much Like, they even do it for adults, just so everybody's aware. Like, they even do it for adults, just so everybody's aware. You can do it for adults, just so everybody's aware. Keisha, need that in bone. I'm not gonna talk about Keisha. Need that in bone. I'm not gonna talk about it. But oh fuck down. I should be good now. I swear to God. It should be fixed now. We'll see. I turned off my Wi-Fi. I was trying to connect to downtown. Anyway, does anybody know how the dad call came about? Like, I was very curious about that. If anybody knows. Like, was that... Who was... Was somebody on the phone with the dad? I don't know. Or was the phone sat in the car and somebody recorded it? What? I don't know. It's, I just didn't know how it ended up like that. I didn't know if that was possibly an old thing or what. Checking account today. Vertical checking. Only at Liberty Federal Credit Union. Some requirements apply. Annual percentage yield. No minimum balance required. Applicable on balances up to $20,000. National average is listed by FDIC in March 2024. Federally insured by NCUA. The time. Nobody knows. Okay.
Casual joint for all of Hilltopper Nation. See the Tops and your other favorite teams in action on Rooster's countless TVs, inside or on Rooster's covered patio. Score with a menu full of
burgers,
subs, salads, your favorite brew, and of course Rooster's award-winning chicken wings. Catch the fever of fall at Rooster's, a fun casual joint on Three Springs Road in Bowling Green.
Welcome to a new way to shop for flooring. Welcome to the all
I did too
Flooring Center. Our showroom on Dixon Lane in Bowling Green.
Oh, and just out of curiosity, because I was looking for the name, and I can't find it. Everybody that's, like, stick or duetted, like, they cut her name out. But does anybody know the name of the person that's doing the, like, the key points? Like, she has a dry erase board, and she's got writing on the board. Anybody know her screen name? Because the only videos I've seen is, like I said, duets or video. I mean, not duets. People, like, green screening it. And I want, I just want to comment and be like, no, that was, she got everything else right, but she didn't get the PO, POA, whatever thing right. I just really want to know why she lied and said I had one. Yeah, so, hold on. I thought I took a screenshot. I guess I didn't, actually. She's just doing, like, key points. But in those phone calls, hey, Daisy, in those phone calls, she tells KR... and I guess whoever else is on the phone, like some chick named Stephanie, maybe, that she can't believe Victoria. And KR is like, can't believe Victoria? Like, what do you mean? And I thought, she said, can't believe Victoria, what do you mean? I thought KH got a protection order on you. And she was like, yeah, well, they came and served me with that. And then 15 minutes later, they came back with a POA for Victoria. No, they didn't. So I messaged and I was like, girl, IDK, what the hell? But I don't, nor have I had a POA on her. And she said, that's just what she was saying at the time that it happened. But I kept asking for a copy of the order. And then I realized that it wasn't true. Like, I wasn't on the order. So I don't know. It's in record, so be careful. It's recorded. Don't change it. What? What are you fucking talking about, Heidi? It's a... No, they called it a POA. Protection of abuse. Yeah. That's what everybody else called it, even during the fucking mod. So, like, how about we don't? Kim R. It's Lisa's mod. Well, friend, mod, whatever. Because I remembered it and I wanted to make sure it got put inside.
Yeah, I'll grab it
when we're coming. Okay. I'm about to bring the... Should I paint that inside or out there?
Out here?
Okay. Do we have like a tarp or something I can lay down?
You know we do.
How do I know?
Because we covered it with a tarp.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry. Also... I guess I'm just going to put the drawers on top of it to sand them down. Read that text. Sorry. I have no fucking idea what that woman was trying to do. If anybody knows that tag, will you please message it to me? My husband's a butthole, y'all. I have something in my britches, okay? So I'm standing in our front yard, and I unbutton and get back in the house. I button it, and I, like, pull to grab something off the backside of my leg. And he was sort of laughing. He was like, good thing we live where we live. Yeah, because, like, you know, if we still lived in town, I'd just drop trowel in the middle of the yard. Fucking. Oops, it broke.
No.
Yes, it is very pretty outside today. But sorry, I wasn't reading. I had a. I just accidentally invited. Okay, not right now. So I was live. Babe, are we going to try to reconnect that or are we going to go buy another one?
What are you talking about?
Screen, door.
Yes, we're gonna try to put that one back up.
Okay. There was a lady in my other life, so we were talking about y'all stay outside. We were talking about the me not having a POA on that person. And she said something about play it. And then she said something about don't try to edit it. We all know it's recorded. Like, what the fuck? I have no earthly idea what people are trying to accomplish, but this is stupid. Stupid. Like I said, I never had a POA on anybody for that. Well, I lied. I had a POA on an ex fucking 20 years ago. But that's the only POA I've ever had. It's not a POA around here. An EPO, whatever. IPO. But, yeah. But she asked me to play something, which I wasn't playing, and then tells me, they said protection of abuse. I don't know. Here, it's like EPO, DVO. But those are domestic. I don't know. I think it's called an IPO, and I don't know exactly what that stands for. Here. But, I just, people like trying to get me to show shit so that they can act like I was doing something wrong. I don't know. It's just stupid. But her name was like Heidi something. I'm sure it'll be posted somewhere. I can figure out who the fuck the dumb bitch is so I can block her. But then I got banned for being a passenger in the car again. Damn, y'all are quick. Oh, and by the way, I don't care for one, but the people that say, oh, I'm so quick to block people, I'm not the one typically blocking in my lives. My girls are. Sorry. You ain't faster than them. Good afternoon. How are you, love? I feed the dragon. Miss Ma'am. Would you like
a bug?
But yeah, I don't. I don't have a POA. So when I heard that, because I don't understand why she would lie about that, someone says that, like, that's just a thing that people that lie about everything do. Like, they'll lie even when it's stupid. I could. Oh, and I do sometimes. I'm like, hold on, wait. Why'd they get blocked? I have a particular mod that she pays attention to, like, who's somewhere else talking shit or something like that, right? So, yeah. That's different. I don't know. Did somebody just message me? Because if you did, I didn't see it. Everybody's doing good. How are you? Yeah, you're right. I think, like I said yesterday, I just think it's awful fucking crazy that, you know, most of this shit started. Oh, what'd you do that for, nincompoop? You dumb arse. Shit, hold on. She fucking, like that. That shouldn't be normal, I'm sure. What the fuck? Hold on. Yeah, like, everybody's talking about, like, the point of shit has been just missed at this point. Babe. Oh, I'm coming. I got to show you something. Do you think this is normal or okay? Look, it's literally not even digested at all. I need to call the All Pets or something and just ask to make sure, I guess they could do a a stool sample.
I'm gonna hook that power washer up.
For the house?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, God damn. I have so much bullshit to do tomorrow. I'm sorry. My stomach. Get down. Get down, bear. Down. Thank you, sir. Oh, that fucking hurt, y'all. That hurt. What? Hold on, mama. Hold on. I got y'all. Give me 2 seconds. Please don't shit in your water bowl. That little turd. Yes, babe, when you get done, will you please get the food inside? When you get done, can you please get the dog's food inside? He got one of the biggest bags, so, I mean, I could get it, but... Well, come on! Move! There you go. That's all. I just don't know why. It sounded like she was trying to start shit. So, don't need that in my life. Got enough shit started without people trying to do it too. So many people be starting shit. I just need to shit. I don't understand it. Like, I really don't. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Like, literally, you know, the last time people started hooping and hollering at me because it's none of my business, it's none of nobody's fucking business. We're all a bunch of nosy assholes. Like, for real, for real. Am I wrong? Like, how is it any less my business than the 50 people talking about it? I don't understand. Well, you helped. Yeah, you're right. So, in my opinion, that would make it more my business because it had something to do with me at one point, at least. Well, you use your kids and other people's kids. No, I fucking didn't. No, I did not. What y'all are even using as an example of that, I'm sorry, is not what you're fucking talking about. So, the example somebody gave was my daughter commented on a... whatever, and said, if anybody donated money to my mom, I did not get it. No one donated money, or she would have gotten it. We were going to grab something to eat because he needs to look at our daughter's battery, I think. But again, this was almost a fucking... No, it was a year ago. Whatever. But he was going to look at her battery, so we sat down to eat, and I was on live, and I was like... Somebody was like, oh, Sissy's your waitress, and I said, yes. And I was like, if anybody wants to, we can do the tip thing, you know? And no one sent anything. So guess what? There was no money to give. Imagine that. And I even asked, show, if y'all are saying that that's what happened, show me proof. No one can show proof that they sent money at that point. I wonder why. Because I wasn't sent any fucking thing. Like, it's stupid. I know. I don't know. It just aggravates the piss out of me sometimes with shit. I just wish I understood. And I think, Daisy, my biggest thing is I really do want to understand. Like, maybe I'm just not getting the point, you know? Like, and I think that's a lot of times the things that I'm like, hold on, wait, what? Because, whatever. But, yeah, I'm going to talk about when, you know, it gets brought up, 500 people in my inbox going, you falsely put a protection order on somebody. No, I didn't. No, the fuck I didn't. I mean, it's not every life, but, I mean, that's what I was bringing up earlier, was the I don't have a protection order on anybody. But, you know, somebody else was spreading the false narrative that I had a protection order under false allegations. And no, I did. I never had a protection order. So, don't know what the false allegations were. I don't know. Only thing I said was no one apologized to my sisters because no one apologized. And no one even said that somebody should apologize to my sisters. At all. But, and then somebody said, well, no one apologized to your sisters because you weren't as bad. But then people turn around and say that I was worse. Like, I don't get it. Nothing's going on. People are just saying that I have a protection order that I don't have. Nor have I ever even tried. I have no reason to. I mean, I do have better things, and I'm doing those things. But again, it was brought to my attention. Hold on. I mean, I do have better things, and I'm doing those things. But again, it was brought to my attention. Hold on really quick, y'all. And now apparently there's a video that's being dropped that I've helped Lisa since May. I done told y'all I sent her money. I did. But they're insinuating that I helped with Cash App since May. And no, I didn't. It won't die down though, baby. I promise you, Mama Bear, it won't. It fucking won't. No, I'm not in danger. Not from Lisa. Fuck, then it's Kim. What? What's Kim? I have no clue where it's Kim. What? What's Kim? I have no clue what you're talking about. Hold on. Sorry. Oh, God damn it. Babe, is my laptop stealing your car or your truck? He hollered. Where's my laptop in the truck? All right, thank you. Who has called me out? I don't know what you're talking about, baby. Like, there's a bunch of people that have talked about me. Fuck, then it's Kim. What Kim? There's more than one Kim. I'm sorry. I don't want to say something. Kim. There's more than one Kim. I'm sorry. I don't want to say something and people think I'm talking about one thing and I'm talking about another. God only knows that that's happening. No, it's not. Oh, it's in the seat. Not. Only knows that that's happening. No, it's not. Oh, it's in the seat. Not. Oh, it's in the seat. Not. Oop. I almost shut the door. I mean, she played a video recording. That's all I've seen. And she said, or it said that I had a POA. But again, I've done said that, showed that. Other people have posted it. And that's the only thing that matters. Kim stated, that's just what she said. She was saying it at the time when it happened, but I kept asking for a copy of the order, and that's when I realized it wasn't true, because I kept asking for a copy, and she wouldn't send it. Yeah, so. Somebody had one on her, but it's not me. Kim also said she'd never talk to me, except for once that she threatened me, and she was telling the truth about that. We haven't talked. I showed the messages where we talked. She was telling the truth about that. We haven't talked. I showed the messages where we talked. The messages where we talked. The messages where we talked. I do fuck up. Fuck everything. See the. See this shit. Hold on. I'm sorry. I gotta switch over to my other device, y'all. It doesn't matter. No, I swear to God, I'm gonna squash this shit and then continue to only talk about it if it has shit to do with me. This is bullshit. I'm so fucking tired of it, y'all. So fucking tired. Swear to God, I've thought so many times about making a fucking troll account on my own self. But even when I talk about it and it's about me, crazy, like, they still say that I'm talking about shit that I shouldn't be talking about. Like, it's about me. I don't know. I don't get it, but whatever. It is what it motherfucking is. All I can say is some people about to be really fucking sad. Really fucking sad. Exactly. But that's what I pointed out, crazy, is that when I very first, when I very first started, talking about Lisa, I was, stop, Emmy, stop, real quick, stop, it was about recovery and addiction and everything like that. I did not talk about her while I was still actively in addiction. What are you munching? Oh, a now and later. Emmy, hold on, broski.
Hold on.
Stop it. And I did legitimately care about her for 2 seconds. What the fuck? I don't, oh, right here, maybe. All right. Give me 1 second. I'll be right back. I'm going to be, I got to switch over to my other device. I'm going to do this and I'll be back in a second. I got to get a fucking charger out the bedroom. But we gotta get all of this shit hooked up and whatever. Our new dryer is finally in the house. That's what sucks about him working until nighttime, basically. We just couldn't get it done until after him got home. Oh, shit. Okay. Maybe, maybe not. Fuck me, dude. Oh, well. It doesn't matter. I'll figure it out. All right. I will be back here in just a second. Bye, y'all. Damn it. My other page isn't on here.
Completely and utterly fine. I'm fine.
There you are. What the fuck? What account are you on? Hold the fuck up, y'all. Count
79. If you want to get your kids a Christmas.
Oh, there she is. I found her. Oh. What the?
And it's nice and oversized.
Bad rabbit. Why? My other account.
Grandchildren or your pet.
It ain't.
They're trying to cancel Shark Tank for the product.
Okay, there you are.
He's just a daddy.
Oops.
Oh, yeah, me. Doug, her and my daddy got the same birthday.
Hold on, I'm sorry. I couldn't figure out how to get in there. You just woke up. What's a shaker? I don't know what's a shaker.
She dated somebody who acted at 11. Like, really acted at 11.
It's okay, Sam. He needs glasses.
She dated
a 11. It's really
I'm asking her if she dated 11. 11 is realer than 11.
Yeah, when you need glasses, it's just one seen twice. Why are you mute?
Who, me?
Okay.
Hey, Tracy.
There we go. All right, sorry, y'all. But what? Oh, a stacker. I'm sorry. I thought you said shaker. Did you not? You did. A stacker is a gas station energy pill. It ain't nothing bad. Sorry that your mama said so. You're good. Hey, love. I'm in here.
I didn't get to do nothing I was supposed to do.
My kid is half 11. What? Why? I have no fucking clue. You're good. It's just...
You know what? I gotta get on my job.
I got this kid.
Sorry that you can't keep up with my 500 accounts. But yeah, you know, like when you're at the gas station and it's got like the 5 hour energy shots and all that sitting right at the like the checkout. That's what it is. What happened? That would be.
I'm on sabbatical.
Yeah, somebody said that ain't clean. I hope everybody can be Mars. Just caffeine capsules, right? Yeah. Yeah, I know. You're a drug addict. I'm joking. I hope everybody... I'm being sarcastic because of dumb people's... what they say. But yeah. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said it like that because I don't want to do that. I don't want to discredit anybody's shit just because. But I swear to God, I ain't never came after one person. But she fucking for real sits there and says I'm on OPE again. Whoo! I'm not gonna be very fucking nice. I mean, I'm sure she don't give a fuck, but do not discredit somebody else's sobriety just because you don't fucking like them. That's not cool. I promise y'all. I find out one of my people did that, you ain't gonna be one of my people no more. Fuck that shit. That's just not okay. It's not. This shit is hard as fuck to get through. And you gonna sit there and act... Anyway, whatever. I think it's fucked up. But whatever. That's just my opinion. Why the foul mouth? Because I was raised by a trucker, retired vet, another trucker, retired, military, everything. Because that's how my mouth be. I am so sorry that it offends you. What comes out of my mouth, you do not have to be here and listen to it. Point blank period. Where the fuck did that go? What?
My mom and dad always told me.
My mom and daddy. I'm like, hey, who's gonna get over here and get my boot? When the fuck is... Did you take the news? I'm sorry. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. What are you doing now? God bless. Somebody take the fucking power washer away from him. Do you? Yes, I get you. You didn't take the new broom outside, did you?
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, new broom is in the laundry room.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Thank you. I don't know where... What? Goods and services. I'll be right back. I've got to reboot. Y'all are fucking stupid.